Hi, I am Karen Farber from Buffalo Bayou Partnership, and I'm here to talk about the Buffalo Bayou Partnership Regatta. This is the 51st year of the Regatta, so we celebrated the 50th anniversary last year. It's Texas's largest canoe and kayak race. So we love to have that claim to fame. Hundreds of people come out on Buffalo Bayou every year to participate in this race. You don't have to be a professional paddler to participate in the regatta. You can just do it for fun and go at your own pace, but there also are all kinds of competitive categories to participate in. This year we have a different route for the regatta than we have had for the past 50 years. So we will start at Allen's Landing downtown, known as the birthplace of Houston. There's plenty of reserved parking all around the area for participants, and we will head east from downtown. There are lots of things to see east of downtown that will be new to paddlers. So it's a great opportunity to check out the Buffalo Bayou East area. And it is an 8.5 mile race. It's a loop this year, so you'll go east and then you'll turn around and come straight back to downtown to Allen's Landing, and there's a big celebration there with all kinds of free stuff for participants. If you would like to participate and you have not yet registered, do not worry, you can come to the regatta tomorrow morning, Saturday, starting at 7:30 a.m. and lasting until 8:45 to register in person. Just be sure to go to our website in advance, buffalobayou.org, to get information if you need to rent a boat, because boats do not come with registration. And you can see one of our boat vendors there to participate in the race. For people who just want to come and watch, this is also just a great fun activity. It's going to be a beautiful day tomorrow, as we heard. So tomorrow morning, come just straight out to Allen's Landing or anywhere along the route east of downtown. So you can also go to Guadalupe Plaza or east of there, and go to several points along Buffalo Bayou where you can come and check out the race. But the best place is to come straight to downtown to Allen's Landing and just come and watch the colorful boats take off and come back to Allen's Landing. And there will be food trucks there and music and a whole celebration, even for those of you who are not ready to get out on the water.